Come on, guys, boys. Woo!
All right. Woo! Wow, that was incredible.
Yeah.
Angoon, I saw you on your feet. What did you think?
I love me some rockers. And you know what? Sawadikap.
Sawadikap.
And the thing is, I really love the new arrangements that you did on the verses. You know, it goes a bit metal-ish, and with that, and you are still the most polite rockers I have ever met in my life. Thank you,
David. Love to hear from you.
Loving the Van Ness look on the
Mini.
I was just about to say, I really like their pants.
Yeah. Look, guys, you're 11 and 12 years old. You have all the tools for what it takes to be great rockers and great musicians. But just remember, it's hardball now, and pretty soon you'll be 13 and 14, and you'll be playing on the world stage. So work hard, work harder, write original songs, come out and do one of your own songs. Let's see what you really have, okay? There's lots more work to do, but I really loved it.
Woo!
All right, that's some great advice from David. Melanie, your words for the boys.
Swadika.
Swadika.
One, I want a Talento T-shirt. Do they come in my size? Two, I want to watch you in a stadium. You rock.
Thank you, Melanie. And I'm gonna throw this to the leader of the mosh pit, Vaness.
Sawadika!
I really enjoyed it. You guys seem like you guys have so much fun, a lot of energy. They already said it all. Great job, Talento.
Thank you very much, judges. All right, Talento, do you see yourselves one day rocking out stadiums?
Yes, clap.
Well said, boys. All right, we expect to see more great things from you in the future. Now, if you want to see Talento rock it out at the grand final, you gotta vote to get them there. SMS AGT21 to your country's hotline on your screen now. Remember, voting lines are open at the end of tonight's show.
You can also vote for the boys on Facebook or download the Asia's Got Talent app to cast your vote. All right, guys, let's hear it one more time for Talento!
Hi, I'm Melanie C. And if you want to watch more amazing videos from Asia's Got Talent, please click the subscribe button below. And if you do, you will see who wins an arm wrestle between myself and Van Ness. Girl power, that's all I'm saying.